getting on Bass side gun.
If you bring it forward a little bit, we'll all be able to hit it. There you go.
Target down.
Oh, my engines.
Good kill.
Hypo, I need you to get on his engines. Captain dropped? Ooh.
Possible fire coming from a six.
An AI captain in the night. Alright, so you're back? We are dead in the water. We've got a loose cannon on board. And he's at helping. You know, Captain Crab, I need you to get off the gun and repair if you can.
One inch up.
You copy?
USS Destroyer might be moving up on us. Nope, looks like they're going for our allies.
Are we stuck somewhere where everything's taking damage? What's going on?
Roger that. We're moving to you. We're kind of stuck in a cloud that's doing damage.
USS Destroyer off the bow side.
Come on, boys, we can pull through this storm.
Reloading. Set.
I need someone on the port guns if possible.
I'm on it right now. They're
make
below
bleed.
My defilade. And you need to bring us more starboard to hit him.
How's that? I have no idea where these guys are.
He's 50 meters, 100 meters below us, more so. He's engaging our friends.
Off our
right
port side.
Right off our 9 o'clock, moving back.
Above us! Goldfish above us, port side.
Roger that.
Returning fire.
Guys, we're gonna switch over and hit him with. We've got two friends. We're gonna switch over. Captain Crab, stand by to engage with that.
Engine down.
I need everyone on repairing the engines and keeping our ship shape. Ignore the guns, we're not in position to engage yet. Well, actually, he's putting us in position.
That works.
Captain Crab, I need you to get back on that gun. Starboard side.
Now on the bow.
Or not.
Bringing the engines up. Or at least attempting to. Holy crap, that hurt. He's above us and behind us. He's flaming us.
Ain't nobody flaming me.
I guess Crab left. Got a... Nobody.
frozen for a second, and all of a sudden everything's fucking got down.
Yep, that's usually how it goes.
Going to get on the engine, dash that fire.
Oh, right off our port.
You gotta run into one of those clouds.
Get it. I'll get on this gun. You continue repairing.
Captain, we're heavily damaged by the Yelmies.
Fire.
I'm gonna run for cover.
Oh shit! The balloon.
Trying to move to your position. Trying to move to your position, but we're heavily damaged.
Clean. Hole's on fire. Hole is clean.
I can't move this gun.
Fire. There we go. And the hole's on fire.
I have no weaponry.
Do you have anything
to stay off the guns? Need to repair. We need to reposition. They got us in this little cradle.
We're gonna need our captain friend to get us out of here. We got really nothing that we can do right now. We're spending all our time repairing ourselves, and when we do that, we can't repair our weaponry, so we're gonna need them to do all the damage while they're focusing us.
We're about to lose the
whole. We have the other boats doing damage. We destroyed one already. Just gotta stay alive, guys. We're drawing their aggro.
Hull's about to die.
You get it, I'll extinguish it. That way we get, there's no delay.
Damn it, I just want to throw my wrench at him. Oh, okay. Shit.
This is gonna be nasty. Oh god, that was crazy. I got the extinguishment.
As you know, it seems brutal, but we're actually... Us staying alive means they can put rounds on them.
Hypo, you just keep repairing. I'll extinguish it.
I really wish I had a mallet right now.
I really wish my loadout saved.
Alright, we have to find a way to regroup so we can do the same to them.
Oh god.
Holy crap!
Keep going.
It up,
that
guys.
Was a little bit different than the fire that they've been shooting.
Yep.
There's the fire. Respect. There you go.
Where are those friendly clouds when you need them?
come on. Oh, there we go. You just bought it.
Hit it.
Got it.
Cool.
There you go.
Oh, you should. You can see the cooldown timer, right?
Yeah, I can see that.
Okay.
Alright, guys. We've got friendlies helping us out. We're gonna be able to get our guns repaired in a moment. Just so you guys keep doing what you're doing.
Spray it!
I got it.
Spray. There we go. And as long as it's blue, it shouldn't be affected by fire
either.
Nice.
Got our friends, thank gosh. Okay, get on those weapons, alright?
Oh gosh, I'm gonna get our hull completely back up so we don't have to worry about it.
Good idea.
Balloon's on fire if you want to put that up.
Yeah, roger. Xavier's on that. That bitch has
a
fire extinguisher as well.
Advise, I have no visual on your position. Stand by. Oh, you're close.
Hypoman,
trying to keep it alive.
I want this hull up as much as you do, but we got no defenses.
I know.
Just get one gun.
I'm getting it right now.
Just need
I'm getting starboard.
Priority, guys, is the starboard gun. Gatling.
One's up.
Roger. Thank you.
Engage if you can. Patrick, you stay on it. Oh, shit.
Reloading.
Do you want me jumping on this gun once I repair it?
No, I need you to keep repairing like crazy. Patchwork can stay on the starboard gun.
Roger, it's immobilized.
You need to know where the enemy is, though. I don't have no visual.
I got the destroyer. It's below us, port side. Starboard side. Negative, this gun won't swivel.
He's off our 1.5 clock.
Keep working now.
Got it. Ridiculous.
Hypo, once you're set there, go ahead and get the Bow gun going.
Getting close to our friendly, swapping balloons until they're out of sight. Alright.
Everything's functional, I can start engaging.
Roger that, go ahead and engage. Captain, we're joining you in the fight.
Nice.
There it goes.
Okay. Nice work, guys.
Almost walked off the
Excellent work helping us out.
Oh, our bottom engine. How do the engines keep dying?
Yep, tell them thank you for me.
Our crew says thank you.
Oh, we got another one off our 1 o'clock engaging.
Roger. Switching.
I can hit it with the bow.
Gauge.
Can you get 10 degrees port?
Reloading bow.
Engaging. Copy that, we're engaging, just stay alive.
Running to starboard, yeah.
Our engines are down.
Do you want our engines up or
I'm nailing them.
He's broadside.
I gotta get the engines.
You got one ventral engine gun.
I need to help our friend. Fuck, I got no visual on him.
That one hurt.
I'm gonna need 10 degrees starboard if you want me to continue on a Yamas.
Balloons are up. Moving up to the.
Can't maneuver, guys, without engines.
Roger.
He's coming around to the starboard gun.
Roger.
Oh, wait.
Good job, guys.
Oh my god.
Ridiculous.
That was a pretty tense battle. Nice work, guys.
Yeah. Hope you guys didn't mind the switch up in content this time around. More armor, though, will be coming in the future, but until then, feel free to check out my other videos, and as always, thank you for finding your way to Patchwork HD Gaming.